We are Hong Kongers. Because we already applied for our registration already, so before what had happened on July 28th, so we are safe for now. And
香港喺近呢十年八年咧，其實有一份愛係已經慢慢咁消失咗。喺呢一段咁短嘅時間，我係見到呢一份愛係慢慢出現翻，所以其實我係好感動，係我而家好 powerful， 我康康。
我份人冇嘢好，就係唯一夠力。
鹽水啦。